Hey, V.
For all that went down, I thought you and I'd be ancient history.
Don't be a gonk.
Any news from the Moxes? Events? Ideas?
I don't know. Don't see all that much of them.
How come?
You know how they are. Piss me off sometimes, is all.
So what's the latest from Clouds? Know anything?
Nothing of any interest. Got a new situation, and everybody's trying to adapt. Me too.
Doesn't sound like it's all okay.
Doesn't mean it isn't.
So, ready to tell me what we're doing here?
Well, been tinkering with virtues a lot lately and figured out a way to scroll two actors' experiences at the same time. Thought we could try it out. If you're down, of course.
How does one marry two separate neural tracks?
Well, at first I tried to create a single profile out of two data streams. Didn't turn out so great.
Must have gotten tangled up. Interference, white noise.
Yeah, effect was kind of like a bad art house. Couple tries in, though. I managed to isolate specific sensations.
So you load them onto separate neural tracks. No emo bogeys. Not bad. What do I gotta do?
You, my friend, are just gonna scroll me a virtue.
That's it?
Now, let's not get ahead of ourselves. This could be my greatest work ever.
Sounds like we could do this anywhere. Why do we come all the way out of here? What is this place?
Cottage belonged to someone I knew. It sits empty now. I take the liberty to use it from time to time.
And that's where we're gonna scroll?
No, we're gonna scroll underwater.
Nope, no way. Bad idea. Tell her to find some other yes man.
What do you say? You in?
Why would you say that?
I don't know. Don't like the idea, that's all. It's just, when I think about the dark, the deep, palms that I don't fucking have get clammy with sweat I don't secrete.
You're more than welcome to stay on shore. Hell yeah, I'm in.
Awesome. So, let's go. Got the hardware here. All right, suit up, landlubber. Let's get this scroller on ya.
Haven't even asked me if I know how to swim. Not worried I'll just sink to the bottom like a bag of rocks?
50-50 chance, I guess. Willing to risk it for the footage.
Look pretty damn fine in that wetsuit.
Don't go there, dude.
Water's toxic. Is that not a problem?
Whole reason we're suiting up.
All right, let's do this. Freezing ass water, here I come.
Okay, we're all set. You go first. Stand close behind me, and don't descend too fast.
Where are we headed exactly?
about halfway to the deepest point. It'll be pitch black, but the currents are gentle. Ought to be safe. Want the precise coordinates?
Nah, why bother? I'll just stick close to you.
Okie dokes.
Virtues are more to you than just a way to churn out eddies, huh?
Well, duh. Think paintings, songs. They're meant to produce emotion responses.
Generally how any kind of creativity works, sure.
Right, so art's a casing, trigger for emotion. Well, BDs are emotion in near pure form. This is it. Swim over here and look straight at me, will ya? Great. Great. Signal's clear. Just need your help with a few basic checks. Need to calibrate our gear. First... up, motion sensors and scrolling. Circle around me, swim. Great, motion calibrated. Back my way now, V. Next up, sound check. I'm gonna hum a song, you give me the title. Read me.
Know that. Edda Sorrentino. Only you.
Dead on. Alright, that ought to do it.
What now?
Prepare to have your mind blown. Wait for it. Now grab this and hold on tight.
Down we go.
Impressive, huh?
To explore all that?
Not me. I want you to explore it. It used to be called Laguna Bend. Just 15 years ago, people still lived here.
Yeah, I remember. NC Dam Limited made plans to build a dam. People protested, and the rest is history. Houses, playgrounds, all flooded. Got some connection to this place, right?
You got it. Grew up here. Haven't been back since Laguna Bend was wiped off the map.
Why are you showing me this?
Wanna get the right emotional reactions. Got a feeling this'll be perfect for my experiment.
Whatever you wanna do, Judy. Guess I'm with you.
Played this moment coming back so many times in my head. Taken me years working up the nerve for this.
Why didn't you come earlier?
Good question. Easy answer would be that I didn't have time, gear, stars weren't ever aligned. Truth is, the very idea just felt weird.
Thank you.
Jones Diner, best eatery in town. Only one at that, too. Burgers weren't amazing, too greasy. Big. Of course, I say that now. Back then, they were the best thing I'd ever chewed and swallowed. And next door, that's where we lived. Me and my grandparents. Just let me know when you want to forge ahead.
That's a weird place for a framed picture.
Water probably carried it out of someone's house. Anything to make out?
Nah, not much. Like this fell off your one and only eatery.
Let's see now, your childhood tasted like scop dogs from Capitan Caliente with habanero sauce extra hot. Of course, tasted even better when you stole them off the stand.
You know what they say, it ain't Caliente if it don't burn on the way in and out. Is there a skating rink here?
I wish. Played street hockey on rollerblades.
Rich losing, Alfred. We're losing because of you.
Connie!
Dead meat anyway. Will
you go out with me?
Sorry, gotta go. They're calling.
Let's keep going, Judy.
Aye, aye, Captain. Follow me.
Anything in particular here?
Nah. Can't hurt to look around, though. Picking up very chill vibes. Feels like we're outside of time, like in a snow globe. After that, we can see what lies up ahead.
Hard to imagine anything that could be more out of place in an underwater world.
Bottled water?
Touché, Judy. Touché. Gotta say, I don't really get why they left their wheels behind when they had to evacuate.
Hey, how old do you think I am? These hunks of metal have got half a century on them. When I was about yay high, they were already here. And not in much better shape. Good cover for playing Max Tack and Psychos, though.
Want to see what's further on.
Come on, then. Want to show you something. Got no idea how weird it feels swimming through here.
Where you used to run as a kid, where deadly life grinded along. Can imagine it a bit.
Church hasn't aged at all. I'm always always looked old and like it had landed here from outer space. Bells were cracked too. I gave off this eerie, atonal clang. Weird, I had no memory of that seconds ago. Now I can almost hear them.
I don't know how it's possible, but I think I hear those bells too.
Seriously, you can hear my memories? It must be a side effect. Ah, closed. Shame.
Could look for another way inside.
Be my guest.
Did you like going to this church?
Never actually went to church. Never even really paid attention to it. It was just there, you know? Once we knew Laguna Bend was to be flooded, people gathered here to plan a protest.
Did it achieve anything?
Look around.
I found an opening. I think we're safe to go through here.
On my way. Snuck in here once when no one was around. Stood at the altar and tried to imagine what went through the padre's mind looking at all those people. Back then I wondered how he could read people's thoughts and know everything about them. Then I screamed at the top of my lungs to check the acoustics.
Reading you worse and worse.
Huh? I read you loud and clear.